40 years ago this weekend, it was the first time we played with The Cure.